when I heard that a very special princess was turning a big 4 years old, I just knew I had to come and send her a very special birthday message. And who's turning a big 4 years old? Yes, that's right. It's you, Olivia. Oh, I would like to wish you the biggest happy birthday ever. So happy birthday. I hope you're having the most magical and wonderful day. Now, I have a few very special things planned today. I thought that I could teach you, now you're a big 4 years old, how to become a perfect princess. How does that sound? Does that sound magical? Yes, it does, of course. So, not only am I gonna do that, I'm gonna sing for you. Not once, but twice. That's right. I'm going to sing you one of my favorite songs. I wonder if you can guess which one it is. And of course, I have to sing you a very special happy birthday because you need to make yourself a princess wish today. Now, I know that you have yourself a big sister, Phoebe, so please make sure you say a big hello to Phoebe, and you have a little brother, Reuben, as well. Say hello to him and make sure everybody's joining in with everything that I do today. Now, I heard that you go to ballet. Ooh, that sounds wonderful. I used to love ballet. Me and Anna would always go on a Saturday morning, and we used to love twirling and jumping and leaping and dancing around. And I know that you really love your teacher, Miss Samantha, so make sure you let her know that Elsa sent you a very special message while we're standing in our first positions and doing our big jumps. Yes, that's right. And pointing those toes, remember, we have our good toes and our cheeky, naughty toes, too. Make sure they're always nice and pointed. And somebody told me that you're starting school soon. And is your teacher going to be Miss Carrie? You're going to absolutely love it at school. You're going to make so many new friends, going to have lots of playtime and learning. Oh, my goodness. Isn't getting older so much fun? Oh, wowee. Well, I think we should get started. Shall we all find ourselves a nice big space? And let's learn how to be a perfect princess. Okay, so if everybody's got enough space, I'm gonna get started with our very special princess training. So, first things first, the very first thing that we need to know is how to stand like a perfect princess. Do you think a perfect princess would stand with a grumpy face like this? No. Do you think they'd be slouched down like this? Absolutely not. Of course, we must be standing tall at all times. And if you're wearing a pretty dress, you're more than welcome to hold on to your dress and hold the skirt part out. But you must be standing nice and tall with a big smile on your face, just like this. Can you show me that? Oh, how wonderful. Okay, so next up, I need to teach you how to do a very special princess curtsy. Now, you might know already how to do this, but just in case, you're gonna put one foot behind, standing nice and tall again, and you bend both knees and stretch. Good job! Shall we try that again? We bend and stretch. And don't forget, just like me, to bow your head a little bit because it's very, very polite. So one more time, standing tall like a princess and our very special curtsy, one foot behind, bend and stretch. Oh, fantastic! Are you ready to move on to the next one? Oh, wow, okay. So, I think you may have done this before, but we're gonna learn how to do a very special princess twirl. So, what you're gonna do, you're gonna, if you'd like to, you can hold onto your dress, or you can just have your arms out to the side. I don't mind. You're gonna stand on your tippy toes, and you're gonna do a soft swirl round, and then you're gonna go round the other way too. Oh, wonderful. Can you show me? count three if you're ready. One, two, three, twirl! Oh, that was so amazing. Congratulations. Okay, so we know how to stand tall. We know how to do our curtsies and our twirls, but we need to learn how to do a royal wave. So, what I need you to do, I need you to hold one hand up like this. You're gonna cup that hand, and you're gonna do soft circles around and around like this, imagining you're scooping your favorite ice cream. Ooh, do you know what my favorite ice cream flavor is? Oh, it's chocolate. Yes, I wonder what your favorite ice cream flavor is. Oh, wonderful. But can you do the other arm too? Oh, that is fantastic. Well done. So we just have one more left to do. And that is some very special royal kisses, of course. So you're gonna blow a kiss out to the side like this. And then to the other side. And then you're gonna blow me the biggest kiss. And that is everything you need to learn on how to be a perfect princess. So, shall we go from the very beginning? Okay, so we're standing nice and tall with our big smiles on our face. We have our curtsies into our very special princess twirl, into our royal wave, finishing off with our very special princess kisses. Oh, give yourselves a huge round of applause. That was absolutely amazing! Okay, so who's ready to do some singing? I know I am, and yes, we're gonna sing along to my favorite song. Can you think of what that might be? Oh, it is, of course, Let It Go! So if you know the words, please feel free to sing along, dance along, I don't mind, or just simply sit and enjoy it. So here we go with my very special song, Let It Go. Okay, get your magic working. The snow glows white on the mountain tonight, not a footprint to be seen. The kingdom of isolation, and it looks like I'm the queen. The wind is howling like a swirling storm inside. I couldn't keep it, and heaven knows I've tried. Magical powers going. Let's build a castle. dancing along with me to one of my favorite songs. Oh, you all did so, so well. Thank you so much. Well, Olivia, unfortunately, it is time for me to say goodbye, but I do need to sing you a very special happy birthday first. So hopefully everybody can join in with me singing you a very special happy birthday. And don't forget, make sure you make a magical princess wish at the end. Here we go. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Miss Olivia. Happy birthday to you. Mwah! Happy birthday, Princess. I hope you have the most wonderful rest of your day. Take care, and I hope to see you again real soon. Goodbye.